course you didn't shoot at anyone in the French army. I'm sure they surrendered before any fighting could actually happen. Is that not obvious? Thank you.
Is that the resource base? Look at the size of that thing.
And that's not the half of it. There are natural resources spread out over 40 kilometers here.
Yeah, I know. And that makes defending this place that much harder.
Well, it looks like we're cleared to land. Take us down, Robert.
I see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Still nothing on the sensors.
It's only been 3 hours since we set them. And as you say, a botched pot never boils.
You're probably right, but...
just be patient.
Whoa! Here they come! I have blips moving towards Refinery 3!
I'll inform the Lieutenant Colonel. There should be enough time for the other Polish units to arrive.
Wait! This can't be right!
What's wrong?
They're moving faster than any Panzer I've ever seen! It's like... they're rockets or something!
What is it?
Sir, the enemy is headed towards you at incredible speed.
Then there's not enough time for the other units to arrive?
You cannot stop them by yourself, Lieutenant Colonel. Fall back! Now!
I can't! I must defend the resource base! I have visual contact! You're not getting through me, you...
Thank you.
That's enough for now.